Wow. No one cares.
The heat bears down upon you. Bears down upon you. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Smash it! been slain.
Well, you know. Level are you on it? Oh yeah, I'm on a killing spree. Right. I used my arrow to skip up because we won this. They got their ass kicked. Goodbye.
Hello. I'm back. Sorry,
it
took so long. My mom needed lots of help.
I was trying to get into the game. That's why I switched it off. Bitch.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
In a bit.
Whatever, what? What happened? What happened? What I missed?
Being a bitch!
But that's nothing new.
Anna put me off the game.
Oh, AC Bongos is online and he's playing Disney Infinity 3.0, a game that is now dead. Disney fucking killed it, motherfucking bastards. Great fucking game Disney comes up with, and they fucking ruin it. Well, no, it's just they finally hit on something really good following, you know, the whole, Nintendo and Skylanders trend. And they were doing pretty well with it, and then they jumped to the next game so fast that it kind of, you know, ruined the whole concept. You know what I mean? Like, it was Disney Infinity, then it was 2.0, then it was 3.0, and they did all of that within the space of 2 years, where fucking Skylanders at least waited a year before dropping another game. You know what I mean? Or Nintendo would wait every year would have new amiibos that would come out. They didn't oversaturate the market. Disney thought they could do the Activision thing, you know? And just go, look, three games every year, woo! Well, you know, that's why Call of Duty starts to suck now. Three games every year. There's too much shit. Am I right, Sophie? Am I right? Too much COD. You need to back it down. You need to go back to like, yeah, but it's like, they need to go back to having a consistent storyline and series of games. You know what I mean? Every Call of Duty now is like its own game with its own storyline. They need to go back to splitting up the storyline game over game like they did with Modern Warfare. That's why the series was so popular. Is you could play each game individually and get the basis of the story, and it was actually a pretty decent story. You know what I mean?
The heat bears down upon you.
Am I right, Sophie? I mean, now Call of Duty has problems trying to write out a good storyline because, well, they have to fit a beginning, middle, and end all in one game now. It's kind of annoying to me. It's like the reason Halo and Gears and Battlefield do so... The reason Battlefield does so well with it is because Battlefield, 2, Battlefield 3... Battlefield 3 and 4 are actually in the same universe. They actually directly link with each other. Their stories. They follow the same storyline. That's why they were able to get away with having two separate different sets of characters. In fact, Dima in Battlefield 4's campaign premiered in Battlefield 3's campaign as a character. He was even awesome back then, too. Oh, she lagged again, didn't she? Welcome back!
Right idea!
It's Ote! We love you anyways! Well, I do. I don't know about Sarah. Okay.
Bathe the glow. heat bears down upon you. The heat bears down upon you. Bathe and glow.
Can't climb ladders in that game? Say, how do you know what my clothes smell like? My clothes smell fine, thank you.
Pew 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 pew.
It is true, I have seen her eyes. They are blue. Of course, I'm the weird one out. My eyes are blue-gray, but you didn't want to know that. Nobody ever wants to know anything about the Gungriffin. Nobody wants to know anything about Turtle. All they care about are the ladies. Turtle feels a dog. No, just kidding. Mine change color based on the light. They go from like gray, solid gray to gray blue to sometimes blue blue. It all depends. It's weird. Like my, yeah. Ah. Hmm. Who, what?
Smite Arena tutorial. Please select one of the provided gods. The warrior class is well-rounded and able to fulfill defensive, support, or offensive roles depending on the items they acquire.
Yep. Do you still like her? Who are you talking to?
I need you to do that.
Cool.
Over the swords, I've got in the swords. need to start out.
No, it's not your imagination. Okay, why's that? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I get that. I get that. I get where you're coming from. Hmm. Over here. I usually never search.
No, you'll be back home when you come home. Whatever. Can't go without being with us.
She loves your big titties too much. Wink, wink. I'm kidding. Oh my god, nobody bothers to laugh at my jokes anymore. What bizarre universe have I entered? What?
Not jokes anymore.
They're not funny anymore. Oh. I'll just take this machine gun and shove it up these bad guys' ass to get my anger out. Die, you fucking heavy trooper from Atlas. Oh my god, I got punched from behind!
Oh my god, I got punched from behind!
No, seriously. Angel can tell you that the AI in Advanced Warfare Campaign are like experts. And when they
playing,
Congratulations. Okay, yes.
You have a selection of several abilities you can use in any situation. Now, try to do the enemy gods.
I want to go on that one.
First blast. My path ends.
Minions have reached your portal.
Protection is always of use.
Basic rules of arena. So let's finish this match. Reduce the enemy team's tickets to zero to win.
Thank you.
Somebody asked me once why in every game when I get a machine gun I shoot so much ammo, and I'm like, it's a machine gun. You're supposed to just blaze. Yeah, it's there to blaze, and I'm so glad they removed silencers in Battlefield 4 from machine guns, because, yeah, okay, I know you can do that with machine guns and shotguns, but it's really fucking expensive, and really, what's the point of doing that with a machine gun in particular? The whole point of a machine gun is to be seen, to be loud. You know what I mean? That is the point of an LMG. You are supposed to be noticed. You're supposed to be the guy that they're like, oh, son of a bitch, I can't move. There's too much fire coming down at me. What do you want a silencer on that for? You know, that's fucked up, man. Yeah, I know why they did it. Yeah?
I'm not grumbling.
I'm just saying, it was funny. Yes, yeah, so I'm going to put a silencer on a machine gun. That would be like putting a silencer on an RPG.
Stop rumbling!
You know what? I got a double barrel railgun here. Don't fuck with me, Sarah. Don't fuck with me. Sophie, nobody gives two shits that you miss Nigel's dick, okay?
What?
Nobody gives two shits. So just...
Hit the Asher off. Up to the 5-year-old, yeah.
Not in front of the children.
One new.
Dabby stabby. Wink wink. Sophie likes getting stabbed. Wink wink. I got an upgrade point. Too bad I can't use it. I'm doing Advanced Warfare campaign. It lets you upgrade yourself in between missions. And I finally got one upgrade point, but I'm like, I need two for all my remaining, so that doesn't help me. Hooray though! I'm one away! I need to get like 4 upgrade points and then I can you can lower things like your flinch. You can increase your accuracy, your reload speed, your overall toughness, resistance to explosions, that kind of thing. Yeah. Yeah, it actually is helpful. I didn't think of much of it at first, and then I started playing around with it the second playthrough, and I was like, oh, this actually makes things interesting.
Johnny's on a tree.
She likes opening up them chests. She likes the surprises. I'm sorry, I'm in a dirty mood today. I apologize.
Okay, baby. You see the map?
Not always.
Hey, little map.
There are some times and some people I talk to who I'm not dirty with at all. Just really
good. No, Tommy. We're always different.
Because you were already dirty when I arrived, so I figured might as well make the feeling useful.
Okay.
Makes me more comfortable.
Okay. Dawna di granina. To help. Oh, crazy.
Okay.
I need to wash the uniforms.
Minions have reached your fort. You really love that song.
Okay, and you get 3 with each one for data.
They were going to charge for it at one point. They got canned for it. It's like at one point, what was it called? Bethesda was only going to charge Xbox and PC to play Elder Scrolls Online, and people got really fucking mad at them, so they stopped doing it. They were like, "You can't give it away." Yeah, you remember that, right, Sophie? That was that.
We'll keep going in a minute.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a drink and shot.
Oh my fucking
yeah.
Double kill.
Yeah, so. Well, people. Yeah, and they were actually going to, if I remember correctly, at one point, the developer, it wasn't Bethesda personally, but the developer was like, no, yeah, PlayStation doesn't have to pay, but Xbox will. And we were like, what? You can't make Xbox pay when PlayStation doesn't. That ain't fair. You know, so that was a huge
PlayStation shy. Talk to Robert about it.
Right? Whew. What's going on about that? Is that Phil?
Ben?
The tool of a war.
Minions have reached your portal. Unstoppable! An enemy has been slain.
Double kill.
Well, it's true. Is he like sitting there watching the stream and waiting for us to have fun to try and fucking ruin it? I mean, seriously, man. Get a damn life, Phil. That is my response to you. Get a motherfucking life. I may not have a job, I may not have a fucking car, but at least I'm not a lovesick prick like you are. God damn.
Why is he starting again?
I'm done. Yeah. Yeah, I don't fucking know either.
The wimp. Can't bully me because I blocked the people to get to bully
even
me.
Even I, when it came to Jade, wasn't that much of a fucking coward. I'm serious. I just tried to do that shit with me.
Why'd you message it again?
That is one of my favorite things to do in this damn campaign.
You can believe it, Tom?
That is one of my favorite fucking things in this damn game. I just did one of my favorite things in the game. Oh my god, that's awesome. When you're playing the mission just before the Unleash Manticore on your troops and everything, when you're assaulting Irons' main base of operations, if you know what you're doing, you can aim your grappling hook at the gunships and actually jump inside them, kill the guys in them, and then jump out all Rambo style and watch it explode. It's fucking awesome. It's like, yeah, I just took down a chopper on my own, bitch, what now? I didn't even use a missile launcher. No, I've had enough trying to be your friend. That's really what it is. We tried to be his friend. We fucking tried. Hi there, buddy. I'm gonna yank you right out of your thing. Yeah.
Anyway. Change the subject.
Let's have fun. Let's not be douches. Let's ignore the douchebags.
What a big douche spot.
Only for you, Sarah. Only for you.
I haven't got it.
That's supposed to be a pretty good game.
Might have been Reyna.
It's supposed to be a pretty good game.
Might have been Reyna. Yeah, but he might have had it when he did.
It's hard to come by. An enemy has been slain.
Well, I haven't got that game.
Thank you.
do I? Well, you never downloaded it before and forgot about it. No, you but I'm not trying to blame me. Oh, give up, mate. You're never going to beat me.
Minions have reached your
You're border. Never going to beat me. With the halo.
Yeah, I'm a chicken. I'm getting back up in the turret to kill the ASDs. What you gonna do about it, game?
He's a douche. He's a douche bot. Why? I'm gonna message him in a minute. No, never. Yeah. An enemy has been slain. Don't forget, what did I say? Ginger 1 and Ginger 2.
Minions have reached your portal.
Not the name, the Ginger 1 and Ginger 2. See you later, Jay. My fucking cat in the acting one and thing too.
An enemy has been slain.
I got trouble by
God. Yeah, I just yanked a guy using the grappling hook out of his power armor and then smashed his head in the ground. Best thing ever I just did there. Awesome.
Fight his own battle. Oh, fucking hell, he makes me laugh, the fucking dickhead. Always fucking
Shh, don't give him the satisfaction of making you laugh, even.
It is funny because he's sad. You've got to laugh at the sad little bastard.
Alright.
real hard.